Hi, I'm Eric Summerer, and here's what's coming from the Dice Tower this week.
All right, this is Tom Bassel. Welcome to the Dice Tower Network News for November 28th to December 4th. All right, this week we're going to be releasing Dice Tower episode 235, in which we review a pile of games, including Sentinels of the Multiverse, and drumroll, we'll be talking about World War II games. Are they immoral? And what are our favorite games that you can play with paper and pencil? We'd like to welcome a new podcast to the Dice Tower Network. Don't forget, you can go to DiceTowerNetwork.com for all the information about this. But Gameopolis is joining us. They do a great show, and one of the things I like about their show is a dusty old box where they take a look at a game from years gone by. They just released episode 16.5, in which they do a session report on Kill Dr. Lucky. Speaking of stuff that's just been released, Shut Up and Sit Down has done the Vlada They did an episode on the guy who designed Space Alert. Okay, I'm special on that. Always funny as usual. Ludology also just released episode 21 and talking about the most innovative games. Videos that you can look forward to this week. Joe is going to be doing Urban Sprawl. We'll be debuting a new video talking about iOS games, and this one will be Small World. Miami Dice is finally, I know I said it would come out last week, but it really will this week, come out with a review of Risk Legacy and Olympos. I will be reviewing quite a few games over the next several weeks. I plan to review 50 in the month of December, but this one week I can guarantee you, you at least see Lost Temple, Five-Fingered Severance, and Super Dungeon Explore. As well as the latest Thunderstone expansion. By the way, if you wondered why our website was down over the weekend, we finally exceeded our bandwidth, but it's back up, so if you want to find out more about the Dice Tower, go to dicetower.com. The top 100 list of all time, we just did episodes 30 through 21, so go check out our top 100 games, and we're getting into the top 20 this week. In the board game world, Game of Thrones has just released it. A second edition of Game of Thrones has been released by Fantasy Flight. Some really neat changes there. Petroglyph, the makers of Heroes of Graxian-like games, has a 71% off sale. You can get Heroes of Graxia for $9.99. Dominion Hinterlands expansion has just been released by Rio Grande Games, who also announced that Arctic Scavengers is coming out in quarter one 2012. Will we ever see it? I don't know. And Cambridge has announced a game called Silver Screen by Rainer Knizia. This is a card game version of Dream Factory or Charm Fabric. Well, that's about it for this time. Don't forget, you can always find out the latest news and reviews in the board gaming world at DiceTowerNetwork.com. See you next time.
Find all this and more at DiceTower.com. See you soon.